Round two. Winner by unanimous decision into the red corner.